Here we go.
Okay, so this is the WWALS December 7th raffle kayak drawing. These are the tickets that were sold by the board and the members, where they took tickets, and these were tickets that were sold at the Boomerang. These were tickets that were sold at the songwriting contest in August. These were tickets that I sold at a chamber event. These were tickets sold at South Georgia Pride. These were tickets sold at the Harvest Festival in Barron County. These were at the Honeybee. Okay.
Yeah.
There were two also tickets that were in this one that were sold at a Lapa station, but they didn't have a thing of their own. Okay. So now here's the cover. Oh. And then you can shake that up all you want. Shake it, shake. Up and down and all around. Okay. And Shelby is going to pick one. Take the cover off. She's going to close her eyes. She's going to reach around and read out the winner.
And the winner is Tasha.
No.
Rhonda Kelly.
Rhonda Kelly and Tasha sold the ticket.
There you go.
Yay!
Yay!
It's a great kayak. I have it.
There you go.
Okay.